after countless tries of going through I don't know how many lights, both shop lights, shockproof, and everything type of drop cord screw in light bulb, fluorescent everything, I got an LED. And I'll tell you what, so far it hasn't broke.